Welcome to Lance Explains, where I, Lance Cartelli, attempt to explain something I know absolutely nothing about. Riverdale, although I've never actually seen an episode, is a gritty take on teenage homelessness, focusing on a high school redhead named Archie who lives down by the river. Now, this isn't just some resourceful millennial who thought it'd be super cool to live off the land while taking dope Instagrams. No. Archie was forced out of his ginger parents' house after it was discovered that he joined a gang thanks to his controlling new girlfriend, Veronica Lodge, who, as you can see, is a non-redhead. In a Romeo and Juliet meets Game of Thrones-esque scenario, Archie, who if you recall lives down by the river, joins the Southside Serpents, a gang of Voldemort-loving Harry Potter fans. His father, a longtime Gryffindor, kicks him out of the house for dating a non-ginge serpent instead of his fair-skinned sister. Gross, right? Archie is forced out of his family's creepy castle and left to live by the river as he forages for berries and a new way of life. As word leaks that Archie and his girlfriend's forbidden love is indeed real, the Southside Serpents are disgusted and turn on the traitorous Archie. The Serps mobilize against the redheads in what can only be described as a war on gingers. The gingers get a raven or text message, whatever way they communicate in this weird town, that Archie is living down by the river and that the Southside Serpents are pissed. The two factions eventually reach the run-down river, looking for a fight, and Archie is right in the middle of the action. The two sides then attack. During the chaotic battle, Archie's father sees Veronica. He raises his gun and shoots, but Archie jumps in front of his beloved girlfriend, dying for her. She holds him, crying. But there's a long pause. Archie pulls a Neo from the Matrix. He's freaking alive! But instead of the one, he becomes the almighty superhero, Riverdale.